Okay, where we last left off, we were gluing the side and look at all the work popsicles that they got on it. Because I did not have time to. I didn't have time to fit them in there. So, we see how this is really bendy right now, like, can bend it so easily. Well, we're about to fix that. We're gonna do the same exact thing with down the back, turning around. You have to look very closely. Where your two pop, where your first pop looks it, right there, and on the bottom too. This is what you're gonna do. You take your glue gun, and you're gonna put a dab of glue in those spots. And then, you take a popsicle stick, and you're going to, oops, I dropped it, and you're going to stick it on there. And, or the way you could do it is, you just, hold on, let me scoop it. Castle. Yeah, what you can also do is, and put it right in the middle, you're going to put it right in the middle. You're going to stick that glue spot down where your two popsicles stick.
So just like that. And so, now it's not spending. And so, I have to do bottom and kind of see options to put. I do, but you don't do. So, I have to. But you can't do the same thing. I'm doing my people to our because why it. So let's just go and do a door. Spin to go. I don't teach hits. And to get it off. Okay. And I end up breaking it. This is seeing I've got it squiggle. Yes, I do. So I'm still being. And I'll never. And popsicle suspense, please. Yeah.